morning, fellow students. My name is Grant Larson. I'm a senior here at Mount Juliet Christian Academy. I just want you guys to have a terrific and awesome day, and keep up with your studies and work hard.
I'm really on the ropes this time. I've been fighting all my life for you. I never should have said goodbye, but maybe that's what stupid people do. 'Cause you gave me peace, and I wasted it. I'm here to admit that you were my medicine. Oh, I couldn't quit, and I'm down on my knees again, asking for nothing. Thank you for the happiest year of my life. Thank you for the happiest year of my life. Ooh. Ooh. Don't think I could forgive myself. I'm sorry for the ways that I used you. And I could care less right now, but you know, you hurt me pretty good too. Yeah, we made each other bleed, and we tasted it. I'm here to admit that you were my medicine. Oh, love, I couldn't quit, and I'm down on my knees again. Thank you for the happiest year of my life. Oh, thank you for the happiest year of my life. Ooh. So wake me up when they build that time machine. I wanna go back. Wake me up when you were sleeping next to me. 'Cause I really loved you. Ooh, ooh. Thank you for the happiest year of my life. Thank you for the happiest year of my life. Happiest year of my life, yeah. Thank you for the happiest year of my life. Thank you for the happiest year of my life.
Goes over the middle.
Is this one the middle?
Yes, that one's the new
middle.
Middle
changes.
Right, and then
time.
You pull.
Okay, okay.
And now switch hands.
Good!
innocent. And you have lost.
I think it's a little
Bryce,
too
big for me. Bryce. Bryce. Bryce.
How do I answer?
This is my thing.
Miss Keith, this dude gay.
No. No. Hey,
tell her what you
said.
Oh!
No!
No! George, let's move it!
Nick is injured!
Nick is over here!
Get him!
I think that's George's max.
You okay?
No.
What's the matter?
I can't move my leg. I glued it to the table. Oh my gosh. I'm never gonna be able to walk again.
Yes, you will.
I'm gonna have to walk around this table that's trapped in my leg.
Just don't try to move it, because it's... You don't need to.
Don't try to move my leg?
Yeah.
I have to move my leg.
Not right now, you don't.
Well, eventually.
Well.
I better start while I can.
No. Get to that when you need to.
I need to now.
Why?
Make sure it's alive. I could have cut the cigarette off my leg in that moment. Remember, it's her first day on the job. What if there was a fire and they had to get the fire extinguisher? And everybody got sprayed by the fire extinguisher. And I was laying there and the fire broke out and come in. And the hose me down. Tyler, there's a fire. And I tried to get up and walk, but my ankle's not fixed yet. So I was like, please, I can't move. And the firemen have to drag me out. Yeah, dude, that's taking too long.
You're a mess.
I've got places to be.
Where are you going?
Baddies to see.
I'm talking silly a little bit.